I've never taken a quote unquote entrance exam before, and I say that with air quotes in there. So the professor told us that, like, you can study by, like, reading the book and studying the book. So I feel like I'm gonna have to, like, read the entire book cover to cover in, like, 3 weeks, which really sucks. So, and I have to pass this entrance exam, and if I don't, then I have to schedule to take it again until I get, like, at least 35 answers right, and it's out of 50. So, yeah. There's that. So, with that being said, I'm not really going to be able to focus on videos as often. I should have a video out within the next day or two, hopefully. But I also wanted to thank you guys just for the insane amount of support on these past couple of videos. I was freaking out that I topped my second regional. Of course, people were bitching in the comments about my 18th place there for while I had my top regional again video saying, oh, well, you came in 18th place, that's technically not top. Did I get my invite? I'm sorry, did I fill out the information for my invite? Yes, I did, therefore I popped. Like, I consider that if you get your invite, you pop. You know, people say, oh, well, you know, only if you came in first grade, place, you then top, blah, blah, blah. I don't top regionals every other week. I don't go to regionals every other weekend to try and get my invite, you know. Like, I live in Florida. Like, regionals are actually pretty scarce unless you want to drive all the way to Miami, which is about 5 hours away, which I'm not going to do unless it's like YCS. And then there's Georgia, which is like 5 to 6 hours, and I'm not driving there. So the only regional I really get is in the Orlando area, which is 3 hours away. But that's really the only time I get regional unless it's like one in Tallahassee and I can drive 3 hours. But usually I just go to the Kissimmee regionals. And so, you know, for me to top a regional is very scarce because of the lack of number of regionals that I go to. You know, I'm not like Robbie Cole who, you know, every single regional is 3 hours away from the game regional every other weekend. You know, I don't have that luxury. So when I top a regional, it's pretty insane. So, yeah, and on top of that too is with Trickstar. Thank you guys again. Thank you so much for the support on the Judge Judy video. This was very, I guess controversial, for lack of a better term. Like, the last time I checked it, I might as well pop them now, it had 11 likes and 11 dislikes. Yeah, 19 likes, 26 dislikes. This got a lot of hate for whatever reason. But I also saw Capital J post a video about this, and his got a lot of hate too. Like, I think he got, when I last checked, it was like 1,000 likes and almost 500 dislikes. So it was almost very half and half. The comment section was, you know, like 8 comments, wasn't a lot, but just a lot of people thumbs it down. It was very confusing for a lot of people, I don't know why. But that was just kind of whatever. I still appreciate all the support that I got on that video. And then, of course, there was the fact that. The fact that the channel just kind of exploded once I got the top. Yes, enjoy the end, all my subscriptions. So shout out to all those people in the subscription box. But it was just really cool to see that, I was able to get all that support. And it was really cool. You know, it was nice seeing all that support. And, like I said, I will be trying to keep up with the videos and just trying to keep up with everybody. So, but yeah, I just want to make this video, let you guys know what's going on. And I hope that y'all will stick around and not just unsubscribe because, you know, of this update video. It's not a, in-depth discussion video. So, anyway, with that being said, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please be sure to give me a like rating. You know, I love it if you like it. And more videos to come soon. Wish me luck this semester. This has been my dream college for the past, like, 2 to 4 years now, since 2015, so whatever that is, I can't do GR.